Very happy to be making this video as our consignment business at aasportscards.com is off to a great start. We've already had several collections consigned to us. This is the latest one. And when I open this card, I think you'll understand why the person was eager to get it to us and have us sell it for her. She did not. There's two cards in this collection, this is the main one. And what was interesting about this card was the owner of it had researched the market and had been following recent sales of Gretzky rookie cards, but decided that she did not want to send the card away to PSA and wait for it to get graded and pay the fee to do so. So she decided she just wanted to sell it, but she wanted to retail the card. So she sent it to us along with this card here, second year Gretzky, and we are going to sell these on consignment for her. We are not going to get this card graded. Sometimes we offer that to people. We are going to sell this card as is on eBay, and the market is very hot for that card right now, and we are going to get that on right away. Let's take this one out and show it to you. Both of these will be sold individually, but for anyone watching this that does not want to sell the cards themselves, does not want to risk sending their cards off to PSA in California, and wants to sell their cards, you can call me, discuss what you have, send your cards to me, and we can sell them for you in an iota of the time that it would take to, again, do all of the other things that are necessary if you want to sell the cards yourself. There's the backs of the cards. So if you want any more information about our consignment business, please visit the website www.aasportscards.com. And again, just to reiterate, it can take you weeks, months to organize your stuff, get it ready for sale, or you can send it to us and we can have the whole thing wrapped up for you in an iota of the time. Thanks for watching. Everybody stay healthy and safe, and take care, everybody.